Hello friends, welcome back. My name is PK. In this video, you will learn how to create a weekly roster in Google Sheet. As you are seeing my screen, here we have employee name and we have date for a week and we are taking from Monday to Sunday. Here we are marking the different shift. You can change the shift for any employee using this drop down, and you can mark the leave or week off also. And then in the end, we are giving how many week off and the leave for a particular employee. We have put a validation also. Each employee will require only 2 week off. If you will mark, let's say here shift, and then we have only 1 week off. Here you can see the background will be highlighted in red color, so that immediately you will get to know you have to mark another week off. So you can mark the week off. As you mark the week off, that red color will be disappear. Now I'll show you the shift week off and leave count also for each day. So let me show you this table. So this is the shift wise count for each individual day. We have the count of shifts, how many employees are in this shift and how many on week off and how many on leave for each day. Okay, so you can see this. And here we have the shift, different shifts. You can add new shifts here. We are taking here 9 hours of shift. Now I will show you from the scratch how you can create this in Google Sheet. So let's start without delay. This is a blank Google Sheet, and first we will create here. Let me rename this as shift. So we will create our shift. In the shift, we will take the start time of the shift. Then we will take the end time. Then we will take here working hour, and final we will take here shift. Okay, so in the start time I'm putting 8 a.m. then I'm putting here, let's say 10 a.m. then I'm putting here 12 p.m. and then I'm putting here 3 p.m. okay, I'm putting here week off and leave also. You can add more shift if you want. I'm putting here 9 hours as a working hours for now. You can change it according to your requirement. To get the end time, we will put here the formula, and that will be start time plus working hours divided by 24. And we can fill this formula down till here only because we can't add the time here. So let's drag to the right hand side. Now we will create the shift here. To create the shift, we will use the formula text and take the start time, comma, format, put here HH colon MM and close the bracket, and put here space dash space and then close the inverted comma, put end, again use the text function, and this time take the end time, comma, format, put HH colon MM and close the inverted comma and close the bracket, just hit the enter. So we are getting here this shift, and just fill this down till here. Alright, so this is done. Now select this, we can align this center and align this middle, and we can put some border also. So let's take some color. So I'm taking, let's say, this color and put the border. For the header also we can put some background color. So let's take this background color. Font, you can take white and make this bold. Alright, now let's go to the view, show, and uncheck the grid lines. Alright, now we will add a new worksheet and rename it as roster. So here we will create our roster. Take the date slash employee name, use the alt enter. So let's use here employee name. Alright, let's say I'm putting the date 25th December, and we can add plus 1 here for the next date and take it till here. Use the text function and comma, put in the inverted comma DDD thrice. So this is starting from Monday till here only, till Sunday. Okay, till this date. Now here we will take the count of week off and count of leave. We will put the employee name here. So I'm copying the employee name from previous sheet. So let's copy these employee name, Control C. Let's paste here as value, shift, Control and V. So we have here employee names. Okay, now we will select this range till here and right click and go to the drop down. We will create the drop down and we will take the drop down from range. So let's use the drop down from range, and here we will add the range. Click on select data range. Yes, click here, go to the shift sheet and select this range. Okay, click on OK. Choose the different color for the beak off. Let's say I'm taking this green color, and for leaf I'm taking this purple color. Okay, click on done. Come back to the roster sheet. Here you can start creating your roster. You can mark the shift. You can see it is not visible in this range. Select all and reduce the size of the font, and then you can increase the size of the columns here so that the shift will be visible. Okay, and the row height also. All right, now align them center and align them middle. Now you can mark the shift, whatever shift you want to mark for that particular day. You can mark the beak off also, and we will format this first. So select all and then go to the border, and let's take this blue color border, mark it all. Okay, and for this header we will take the different color. So let's take this blue color and font take white and make it bold. All right, you can take some color for this one also. So let's take here this light blue color, make them bold. Select these two cells and use merge. Similarly here also use merge, and here also use merge. Now go to the view, show, and check the grid lines. Now we will get the count of beak off and leaf. So let's make the column with slightly smaller. Use the formula here, that is COUNTIF, and select this range, comma, we will get the count of beak off. So use WO and just close the bracket. Similarly here use COUNTIF and select this range, and this time we will get the count of L at the enter. Now we will fill this formula down till the end. So we have the employee name till here. So let's fill this down, and we are getting here count 1. Now we will put the condition, if 2 beak offs are not marked, then it will be highlighted in red. To do that, we will select this range till the end, the all employee, go to the format and click on conditional formatting. Here we will select custom formula is, and we will put the formula, this beak off, which is J4 equal to J4. We want to highlight the row in this table. So we will put the dollar sign before column name. This one is not equal to 2. Now we will put here the background color. So you can choose any color. Let's say I'm taking this one. Click on done. All right. Let me show you. As I mark the beak off here, so we have 2 beak offs for this employee. Then it is in white background. Again, I mark the roster here, and then I mark, let's say, beak off. As I mark the 2 beak off, then this will be in white. By mistake, if I mark the 3 beak off, then again it will be in red. Okay, so you can mark only 2 beak off. So it will be helpful to identify whether you have marked the 2 beak off or not. Now I'll show you how you can create the shift wise count table. So first we will take the all shift, so you can copy from here. So let's copy all shifts from here and paste them as value. Now we will use the COUNTIF function here, COUNTIF, and select this range till here. We will freeze the row only, so press F4 twice, comma, the criteria we will select this cell, and here we will freeze the column, so press F4 thrice and just close the bracket. So we are getting here 0, and let's fill this down and select this fill right, control R. So we are getting the count wherever it is available. So let's say here it is showing 825, safety is 0. If I mark this 825, getting here 1. Okay, now you can quickly format this, take the border and reduce the font size, align them center and middle. All right, friends. So friends, that is how you can create the weekly roster template in Google Sheets. You can use it in your office work. Friends, I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button and please subscribe my channel to get the regular update of my videos. Thank you so much for watching.